pretty easy for the queen to play very safe and just run away from every fight and stay alive. So he's being directly reversed by getting driven back the other way by the other team. So let's see if we see economic openings in this game. Blue goes up. Oh, they tried to go to a soldier, but the soldier gets killed right after that. That's going to set them back. You can see gold takes a quick economic lead. 2-1. But blue just ties it up. But not for long. Gold is still winning on economic, while the gold queen is doing a great job controlling gates and has help from that one gold soldier that just got killed. Let's see if gold goes back up to another soldier or if they stay with four workers to give some more speed to their economic push, which is still the lead. If gold queen can hold all four gates by herself, then gold should just have this game with an economic win, because blue will not be able to get out any soldiers to help ledge guard, which is the only way to really slow down an economic push. Let's see. Looks like blue's gonna get another soldier, two more soldiers. As the second one comes out, blue actually has three soldiers now, so they have plenty of military presence to hold off this economic push. While they're creeping up on their own economic push, they're still behind by a few, but if they can hold off the gold workers, they are very much within striking distance to win with economic. Let's see if they can do it. Wow, gold queen just goes down twice very quickly. Blue is doing a really good job of killing the queen, but they let a barrier, so now gold only has one more barrier left, while blue has two more left. Oh, they gotta kick that barrier out. This is dangerous. Oh, man, trying to kick the barrier out distracts him from ledge guarding, and gold gets the economic win. Alright, so that was Little Red Bicycles taking the first game. Congrats to them. They did a good job with opening strong with Econ in that game. Let's see if they can repeat that. Oh, okay, wait, no, there it is. One soldier for gold, while the other workers, they're going up to two soldiers right away. So they start with two berries in the base right off the bat, two soldiers on the map, one goes down, while blue has one soldier on the map, and no berries in the base. So gold is winning. Despite losing a queen, I would still say gold is winning because they have a commanding lead on economic, with a score of 7-2 on economic. Blue is putting a lot of military around gold's hive again. Let's see if they can hold off the berries more effectively than they did last time. Because last time, despite having a strong military hold on gold's base, the berries still slipped in. Ledge guard is a lot harder than it looks, actually. Any kind of threat, whether it's another soldier coming at you, the queen coming at you, or even a worker jumping into you and bumping you back, can knock you out of that crucial position right at the edge of the ledge where you need to stand to hold it off. And blue is not able to do that in that game, so Little Red Bicycles takes it with an economic victory. 2-1.